back in a brand new episode of Origami. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna be hitting with that tall grass that I know my mortar would be. Miss like one or two turns. Leaves turn so red in the fall. Do you think they're embarrassed? No, they can't be. They're just trees. No, I'm embarrassed for suggesting that. Thank you so much, Mario. I thought I'd be jammed in there forever. This is one of the sensor lab satellite offices located right here in Autumn Office. We developed advanced sensory tech to help adventurers like you. I can offer anything of myself, but I'm sure the head researcher has something useful. You should pay him a visit. Getting to the main sensor lab is a tall breeze. Let me show you some truly cutting edge tech. We developed this fax travel help folks sit between our many office locations. I think this was the one building that was blocked by the red streamer stuff. So we'll be going there. Maybe. It'll zap you from the satellite office to our main sensor lab in an instant. Give it a try. Sensational! You found me, Mario. This is perfect. I finally found a suitable tester. See, I'm the head researcher here at the sensor lab. We developed technology capable of detecting all kinds of things that are otherwise difficult to see. Sensor tech is changing the world. We're breaking conventions and shifting all manner of paradigms. Because you've shown an aptitude for toad detection, I shall let you test our new creation, Toad Radar. As a little beauty, you can suss out hidden toads without suffering even a single crease in your brow. And then the equipment will give you a quick primer on how it works. Give me one second. Just see if I was right. hey, I can finally do that. Anything new? Do I need anything new? No, I don't need to buy anything. Thank you, Mario. Hearing how I already had this written. Me too. Probably a hipster writer, but I prefer sending a real letter. Now I have to actually call my friends. Thanks, Mario. Sarcasm. Thank you so much. The invention helped me truly find myself. Is there still a... Oh. Okay, well, since we're also back, let's go check out the accessories. Oh, come on. It's nothing. Nothing will happen. Congrats. We'll do more of a cleanup later. Testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Can you hear me, Mario? Let me walk you through a quick test of the Toad Radar. Can you feel the device on your head? As you may have guessed, that's the Toad Radar. The dish will scan the area and react to any hidden toads you may be facing. The closer you are a potential toad, the stronger the reaction. This advanced level of detection uses a massive amount of power, so the battery will drain quite fast. No power, no toad break. Keep an eye on the battery. Okay, that's enough explanation. Okay, so that we were just on. Wait, why is there another one? Oh, that was lucky. Amazing! It works! Thanks to you, our test was a total success. I must say, that went exceedingly well. The turret radar didn't even explode this time. Lemurin's before certification is a robust field test. And then the world isn't to rescue some hapless folding totems. In the very important time, you can use your proprietary device charger to juice it back up. However, its use requires a modest donation, powers, and treatment. Funding is hard to come by. My repair is incomplete. There are paradigms yet unchecked. It's effective. Oh wait, do I need to charge it again? Okay, then shouldn't it be active now? Or do I need to activate it? No, it's just there. I hit the back of that sign before. Come on. Well, let's go see if I was right about the grass. No, no, my lost keys must feel. I don't know if that's not the phone though. to that one. Why isn't that detector working already? Oh, it has to be like that? That's stupid. Just come back for that one. Oh, never mind. Well, I guess I'll just start hammering around. Before I get to the same spot. Certain reason that worked. Well, certain reason I didn't get the bonuses there. enough. You can turn your battery power items on and off. Well, it's good to know that it's there, but it's not an actual accessory thing. It sort of looks like the Pokemon in my Yanmega like that. Okay, controller. What the heck? Where's that monkey again? That pipe really distracted me. That's gonna be infirm now. Seeing that there's quite a lot of enemies here and there's the kill spot there, I'm gonna try to get a few more coins off screen. May do a better shopping.